Hey there, Curio here. This is episode 5 of How the Rayearth Hero Rebuilt the Kingdom. Last time it ended when Poncho presented the last food, but we couldn't see what it was. I already saw the preview, so I know now. Maybe we have another Yuna song this time. Anyway, let's get to it. You can sync your video with the subs or the timer below. 3, 2, 1, go. Those lines remind me of the other slimes that appeared on the other anime about slimes, the guy who tamed a lot of them. I don't remember the name, but it was another isekai. The master of food. Helen. I'm surprised that they don't do jelly with it. So these ones are really, how do you say it, really weak. Not like the ones on Make You Black Company that the main guy couldn't beat even one of them. That's pretty easy. He's like really an expert on food. It's really nice that the color and they're transparent. Transparent noodles. Well, they get green when they are cooked, but I don't remember. There was another isekai, I think, that they cook green noodles with a weird plant that they have there. So you first. I'm surprised that they are so, how do you say, they're so calm, they make jokes and it's all good, but they are transmitting it to the whole kingdom. Are the clothes gonna blow up? When they get to explaining the food. Of course you will. She was eating one and then like a full. I don't know why she hesitates. She was eating crickets even before they presented them. Now she's gonna get famous because of that. He doesn't like it. He's really nice. So if they like the program leave a like. Oh yeah, they can't. yum yum yum. Yeah. They stand on the castle gates with signs. We want more cooking show. Yeah, must be something important to make it in the audience hall. Más acá. I'm surprised that the king is still living there in the castle, carefree. I hope that he still. He doesn't go away, I mean. Yeah, maybe not. You can't be paid. We pay the other country. Yeah. Yeah, there are a lot of things that Soma doesn't know about this country and the culture, so he should have someone to tell him, advise him. Yeah. Yeah, he doesn't practically he doesn't know much about royalty. Vacation. No, go away. You can afford that. Of course not. Just a day. The rest of the day. Not even a whole day. Appeal. So, in other words, not a vacation, but another job. What else is she going to do if she if they need to keep her around? Be the Royal Guard. A little sparring. I'm guessing that if she takes one hit from that sword, it's gonna break hers. Using magic and blowing things up. I'm pretty sure the guy is like wet eyes. Yeah, pretty much. Don't mind about them if they're gonna get hurt. Yeah, she wants that you propose it. Some other time. Yeah, there are some that don't want to cut the trees. I mean, it's something new to them and they don't have any proof that it will work, so. Just as a guard. I'm pretty sure she can defend herself pretty easy. And even you. She looks nice. They kind of went like with the Clark Kent disguise. Little tight. Yeah, kind of. Birthday suit. Yeah, people don't really. I don't think they will recognize him that much. The princess, they should know, but she has a different style of hair and the glasses. Aisha, she should be really recognizable. Especially after she She goes full screen. Why not? You're the king, you should be able to do it. Bring some guy and tell him, change it. Let down Dark Elf. At least when she's not fighting. When she's fighting, she's really good. Nope. Something is happening. Even the sound. Yeah, don't out him. Silk crepe. She got that really fast. I mean, it shouldn't be that difficult, but I'm not so sure that that the elf could manage that. They're gonna hunt the slimes to extinction. Yeah, Onesan. Eat more. Yeah, but now look at her. She's kind of competing with Poncho. Yeah. It's not because of that. She jumps into that really fast. Myself out. Because they are special. So the king got really lucky. I'm sure he asked for permission. Yeah. Why? She could be the queen and be the queen. Yeah, I don't want to, but I yeah. I wouldn't want to, but I accept until late. One for every day of the week. If you're going to allow that much, I mean, you could just cut it to four, so you get 2 days a week. Ooh, you have there a hentai protagonist. So, again, with the cliffhanger, I'm guessing that they're going to use that every episode. I was kind of looking forward to Yuna singing again, but maybe next time. It was funny how all has been economy plans and desk jobs, and this time we get to see Lisha and Aisha sparring and throwing magic around, and then Soma goes like, damn, they're going to destroy the castle, not even caring about them if they're gonna get hurt. But also, since the start, we see Aisha like a proud warrior, and little by little, that persona goes away for and changes into a glutton dark elf, and even the other characters notice it. So, like always, it was a good episode. And that's it for now. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, leave a like, a comment if you want, and see you in the next one.